Today we're watching Mariah Carey perform Shake It Off live at the World Music Awards. Hey kids, Treacle here and welcome back to my channel. We are continuing the Emancipation celebration with another live performance by Mariah during the era of, the golden era of the Emancipation of Mimi. I've got a number of these videos coming your way. Let's get stuck in. This is Shake It Off live at the World Music Awards in 2005. I think I know the outfit, but I haven't watched this in I don't know how long. So this is going to be fun. Love the production already with the lights, the Mimi sign all lit up. So, okay, right. Before she even begins, yes, this is the one with the car and she's got the little hot pants on and she's got the big hair and the pink outfit. Yeah, little pink like sweater top or something. Oh my gosh, order of singles. So it's like that. We Belong Together, Shake It Off. Was blocked from going to number one by We Belong Together. So Shake It Off was huge. We need to give massive respect to Shake It Off and put it up there with We Belong Together because I would love if this had hit number one, of course, because we'd love the stats and, you know, another number one for Mariah. But it's a really fun song. It's like Touch My Body. It's a fun one to go to number one, and Shake It Off is cool, slick and sexy, but fun as well. And it would have been nice to have that within the collection of number ones. But anyway, they put so much into this album promoting it. I love the fact we get some really good production, even on a live performance, and they're shipping these letters around, lighting up meme. I love it so, so much. Nice, cute little snap of the head there. I'm useless with cars. I can't tell you what this is. Not that you need that detail, but I couldn't tell you. I'm loving the headband. This is such a cute look. I always love Mariah in pink, don't you? Across the years, Mariah has had a good relationship with the World Music Awards. She's given some really good performances. They're not always live. It's a weird one, the World Music Awards, because it's not like a massive, massive show. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I look at it sometimes and the production looks low rent, but it's the World Music Awards. But actually, I don't feel like it's a really big deal. It's weird. I need to look into it a little bit more. But here she is live. And I feel like she always has fun, whether it's live or not. She always has fun at the World Music Awards and puts effort and energy into it. And she's certainly gone above and beyond with this one. That stage is just one big tropical party. She's in great shape. She gave us some great looks during the Emancipation era. And I just feel like she always, always had fun, still has fun with Shake It Off. She just seems to really enjoy performing it. And that can make the difference with the energy and how much we enjoy the performance, because she's clearly having a good time, so we have a good time with her. Mm-hmm. Love that little bit there where she just changes the melody slightly. I really enjoy and appreciate when she has fun with a live performance and just mixes things up a little bit and changes the melody. I don't think of Shake It Off as a big demanding vocal, but it's very wordy. There's a lot of lyrics for her to get out and enunciate, and the pace of it all, and she's there in heels just serving looks and angles and stuff. So it, you know, it's not the simplest thing. She's not just standing there and singing something simple. It's not a big belting vocal performance, but there's still quite a lot of work to like go into it. From Emancipation of Mimi, Shake It Off, I think is like the wordiest one to get out. Well, apart from the We Belong Together remix, you need to be on energy drinks to get that one out. And she did do it once live. Yeah, we'll have to cover that one maybe. Has she been back to the World Music Awards since 2005? That's at the back of my mind, trying to, I think about it later, but just wondering. Look at her legs. Yeah, she has fun with this. Here she is, bouncing the hips around to the beat. She enjoys performing Shake It Off. Gotta work a bit more vocally here at the end. I think that was lit, I think. That very last bit wasn't. That was fun. That was really fun. Oh, I want to watch that bit one more time. I'll just head back. Once more. I don't know why that just really tickles me. It's what she did with her voice and the fact she's throwing half her hair. Oh, she's so cute. Oh my gosh, I haven't watched that in a long, long time. I can't tell you when. Like I said, Mariah always seems to have fun when she performs Shake It Off. Oh my God, how many times did she perform it? Around it. I mean, we know there's loads of performances of We Belong Together. There's a handful of It's Like That. Shake It Off, there's a few less. There's a few of Fly Like a Bird, Don't Forget About Us. I'm gonna go through them. I will be working through them. I'm taking 2 weeks here on my channel to go through, not all of the performances because there are so many, but a good number. So yeah, make sure you're subscribed. You will see a number of them here. If you are a member of my channel, you will have early access to those. So yeah, check out the community tab and you can see the different levels and packages and perks I've got going on. But thank you so much for joining me, whether you are a member or not. I love you for being here. Thank you so much. Come back and we'll do this again. Cheers, thanks a lot.